So, I need to first state that we closed the transaction 1st of August, so basically 2 months ago, so we are right now still in the stage of shaping the strategy for the individual countries. So it would be kind of a little bit too premature to go and elaborate on very concrete strategies. Apparently, we've been the market leader in the mobile communication for Montenegrin market for 22 years, which is exceptional achievement, and this is something to be continued. This is probably not a surprise, but this is the major goal to really keep this position of the market leader through different offers, talking about, let's say, the distribution ability and capacity specifically on the prepaid side, talking about let's say the new products and offering in the postpaid area. We just 1st of October launched our Telenor Home proposition as an example, and this is the way we want to go, which is offering the broadband internet connection using our network. So as an example.